This video is not financial advice, it's for entertainment purposes only, but it is an extremely important video for everyone who is holding AMC stock, and I had to get this video out to everybody. Let me tell you what's going on. The hedge funds are shorting the stock. They want it to go down, because if it goes down, they're gonna make a ridiculous amount of money. So they're gonna do everything in their power, you know, put out all the FUD, they wanna scare everybody. They're gonna get all the news outlets to write terrible, reviews and say that AMC stock is finished. It's gonna go down to $6 a share, and you know everyone is basically out. These hedge funds are out to scare the living basically shit out of you. Okay, and it's working. Now what they basically do is they're smart. I'll just try to make the math easy. Let's say they have a $250 million short position, okay? What they're gonna do to artificially make the stock go down, they're gonna buy shares and manipulate the stock. But they're gonna buy like say $50 million. Their big money is in their short position. Now what they basically do with the 50 million is slowly, you know, they'll sell throughout the day. That's what they did today, they manipulated it. So what's going on is people are getting scared. You know, they're seeing it go from, you know, $57, $56, $55, all the way down to like, I don't know, it's like $45 right now. And they're hoping that you guys sell. Now, let me tell you the truth. The truth is that 80% of AMC stock is owned by the retail investors, the small guys like me and you. We own 80%. So now let me tell you what's gonna happen. If the hedge funds give up, which I think they will, they don't wanna go bankrupt, okay? Let's say they get to a point where everybody is holding their stock strong and we're accumulating more shares on the dip. They're gonna give up because it's just gonna get to a point where they're not gonna go bankrupt. They're gonna lose all their money. So they then have to pay back their loans. A short stock means that they're borrowing money. It's borrowed money. They have to pay back the loan. And when they pay back the loan, this stock's gonna go to the moon. Now, you're gonna see a stock at like $500, $600, maybe even $1,000 or below. You're talking about life-changing wealth. You're talking about millionaires being born here, okay? Multi-millionaires. So all we have to do is hold the stock, accumulate the stock, ignore all the FUD, and we're all gonna get rich, okay? But it's not financial advice, it's entertainment purposes only. That's just my opinion. Hold the stock, don't be weak. Don't let all these people scare you. Be strong, okay? And let's do this. Thank you very much.